Having been elected a member of the House of the People, do here in the name of God solemnly affirm that I will bear the true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.
माननीय सदस्यगण, जैसा कि आप सभी जानते हैं, संसद सदस्य रविवार